So, if you want to learn how to make this beautiful Paracord bracelet, Trilobite modified, stay with us by the end of this video. Enjoy and have fun! Hello my friends, welcome back! I hope that you're all well, safe and sound, and that you're ready for another awesome Paracord project. Today we're gonna use this gold Paracord 550, this black one, Paracord Buckles and the jig. Inspiration for this project came from our friend Arlind over the Bears Cord, so check the description box down below where I'll post the link to Arlind's Instagram profile. And before we start, if you wanna learn how to make this beautiful Paracord key fob or keychain, the full tutorial you have in the top right corner information cards, also down below in the description box, there you can find the tutorial for this beautiful Microcord Friendship Paracord bracelet I am wearing today, so make sure to check these information cards and the description box down below. So that being said, we're gonna start. So we're gonna take our left strand and we're gonna insert it from the top into the gap between first and the second core strand, like so, and then we're gonna pass it under. And we're gonna return it from the back through the gap between first and the second core strand from the right side. So from the back through and pull it. Now we're gonna take our right side black and we're gonna pass it under this first core strand. So in the gap between first and the second core strand from the right side. Now we're gonna cross it with this left strand, as you can see here. And then from the top, we're gonna insert it in the gap between first and the second core strand from the left side. And through. From here, we're gonna take our gold strand and we're gonna insert it into the bracelet core. So from the top into the gap between first and the second core strand from the left side. And we're gonna create a little knot to secure it from the back. Now we're gonna take this other end and we're gonna place it or pull it from the top through the gap between first and the second core strand on the right side. Then take the left strand, place it from the top through the gap between first and the second core strand from the left side, like so. So basically around this first core strand from the left side. Then we're gonna pass it again from the back through the gap between first and the second core strand from this right side. Now we're gonna take our right side strand of a black and we're gonna pass it or take it, make it around the first strand and from the back through the gap between first and second core strand from this right side. Then once more cross it and from the top into the gap between first and second core strand from the left side. Now we're gonna take our gold strand and we're gonna pass it from the back through the gap between first and second core strand from the left side. And we're gonna return it from the top into the gap between first and second core strand from the right side. So here we are, our today's project is finished. I hope that you like it. If you do, don't forget to leave a like, share this video with your friends and family. And if you're not subscribed, consider subscribing and hit the bell button so you'll be notified whenever we post a new video. So that being said, until the next time, wishing you just best, stay safe, be well, and see you soon in the next one. Bye!